Natalia Mishkutenok and Artur Dmitriev.
The interesting thing about this team, Jim, is they're so flexible. They obviously have some kind of gymnastics background or something, because they're so flexible. Their bodies just bend and move. Beautiful Trusau cows. Tulip, she fell out of that, turned out of the turning on it. And there's that flexibility we were talking about. She does the splits. You know, Jim, it's become more important to really nail the throws. They're only allowed to do two throws this year in competition. And so to miss one of the throws is really a very important thing. Double axles, and again, she turned out, over-rotated it.
But was very quick to catch up.
That's right. To get frustrated, and as we see with her, she's really going right on with the program. There doesn't seem to be any remembrance of the mistakes that have been made. Now an overhead lift.
They were superb in the short program.
They sure were. Very exciting. They did almost a clown number, a circus type number. There, that throw was just a little bit off, too. She was off on the landing, but it was much better than the first one.
Two minutes to go for Natalia and Artur. The music, Let's Dance Together, performed by the Cinematography Orchestra of the USSR. Judy, what about some of the acrobatic movements by Natalia and Artur? Are they frowned upon by the judges?
Well, they used to be up until this year, and now the acrobatics are okay. And of course, this team is way far ahead because they've obviously trained in that flexibility. Here we see some of those moves right now. Oh, beautiful. Back inside death spiral. Such a creative position. This lift is lovely. They're just starting to work on it. They've already got it down so well. He had a little bobble underneath her. But their creativity is really what matters. Look at this spin. That's where the extra points can come from. Pull through, that's directly from ice dancing, but this year it's okay to use a move from ice dancing.
They were number one after the original short program, Natalia Mishkutenok and Artur Dmitriev.
Five point four. For tomorrow, Moscovina, of course.
We did such an interesting and innovative
second after the original program, Arena Health.